This is a goblet box squat. So using a box that is about knee height, you can make it a little bit harder by going lower, a little bit easier by going higher. We're going to get a stance a little bit wider than shoulder width apart, hold that kettlebell or dumbbell at our chest, break at the hips, reach back, and then stand up nice and tall. Notice it's a lot of hip motion here. His shins aren't moving much. We're trying to put the emphasis on our hips, not on our knees.